To make yarn for your American Girl dolls, you are going to need yarn, paper, scissors, a pencil, a bobby pin, glue gun, and glue stick. You're then going to take your paper and pencil and roll it into a tube like so. You're then going to cut your tube into a 1-inch strip like that. And then you're going to take some yarn, I chose black, and then you're going to make it long enough so then you can loop it on the end like this. And then you're going to take these ends and then you are going to hot glue it onto your paper tube. I'm going to take your bobby pin and hook it onto the yarn and then thread it through the paper tube. And make sure it's tight. And then when you're done twisting it, you can obviously remove your bobby pin. But you're going to, I have a lot of extra, so I'm going to cut off some of it, about 5 inches maybe. And then I'm going to take the yarn and wrap it around. I'm going to take my glue gun and glue the extra on. So thanks for watching. Bye.